Welcome back to my channel. I just popped Mount Everest, so if it starts turning red, ignore it. So, did y'all like the little montage? But, so today is Sunday. I'm gonna do my little reset and a productive day with me. Finished cleaning my desk area. Like I said, this will be quick because there's really not a lot to clean and I'm not super messy. It's more just like sweeping, putting things back, making my bed, stuff like that. So yeah, next I'm gonna go to my microwave and clean the top of it and like organize the top of my fridge because all them snacks I had gone. So especially if I've seen my college dorm tour, y'all seen all this stuff on top of my microwave. It's big girl, she's bare. So I don't really know how I'm gonna show y'all that. just finished making my bed. Now I'm about to go do my laundry and start my work.
Y'all just started. Nobody is in here. Bless America. There was like a party. There's been parties all week for like 2 weeks straight. So nobody's in here. Bless. Yeah. So I'm about to do 2 loads. I think I don't need a lot, but yeah. I just put my laundry in. There's somebody in there, so I didn't record the whole thing. But yeah, I'm about to go to my work. I'll just see it when I open my computer. I just made it back to my room. So far, I'm making good time with everything. It's 11:17. I woke up 2 hours ago, so I would say I'm doing good with time. Yeah, so I'm gonna just start my trick stuff. I did half of each, so I still have a lot more to do. Y'all, look, I color coded my classes, y'all. I'm just so excited. Like, who isn't excited to take 19 credit hours? Y'all, that's crazy. I feel like I should have did 6 classes. I feel like I should have did 6 classes in the summer just because they're split in 2 sessions anyway. But yeah, I did 4, so whatever. But to get this, if y'all didn't know, I'm left-handed, so my book is gonna be on the other side, y'all. Can I just pull up tray? A lot of y'all might question why I keep an AirPod in, even though I record on my phone, so I'm not listening to anything. I just feel like it kind of like sets my tone of like how loud I am, how quiet I am. Like, you know what I mean? Like, I don't want to feel like I'm shouting. So I put one in to like, I don't know where. Yeah. Do y'all want like a what's in my bag video? There's nothing special, but like probably something cute and fun to do. Something quick and easy. Bro, there's so much random stuff. Like, why do I have a brush in here? Sorry I didn't say it in the beginning of the video, but happy Easter, y'all. I just seen something where somebody was like, it was like Joe Biden declared it as like a transgender holiday, I was like, just mind my business. But yeah, so happy Easter, y'all. You know what's funny? A lot of people don't know what Easter is, and it's basically, it's basically when Jesus rose on the third day after his crucifixion. If y'all don't got God in your life, like, I don't wanna seem like I'm judging, but like, you know, we're not supposed to judge, but like, I don't know how to put this in positive words. If you don't have God, you have nothing. Okay, nothing. So that's just my, you know, little 2 cents. Yeah, my computer, I need to get a new computer. So y'all remember when I was talking about getting like a new computer and an iPad? I think I'm gonna just get an iPad with the keyboard. And yeah, because it's like small and convenient. I don't need like a big purse to carry around all day, and I just feel like it's more convenient for me, because I don't know, like the big computer stuff, like it's just not the vibes. Not the vibes at all. And I'm like I don't know, y'all, I don't know how to describe it, but I prefer small and minimalistic things than like a 15-inch computer. Okay, that's just me. And yeah, so instead of getting both, I'm gonna just get the iPad, even though it's $1,000. Oh my gosh, that's insane to me. It was like 9:13. I'm rounding just a little bit. You know how like black people, they be like rounding, like it be like, y'all know what I mean. But yeah, I'm just waiting for my computer to turn on. Then I'm gonna do some trick, and that's it for today. I feel really like, ever since, if y'all haven't watched this video, I definitely recommend watching it. It's my video on when I said letting go of my lazy era. Ever since, I have been so productive. Like, so productive. And I finished my Bible plan, y'all. I feel great. Like, honestly, I feel great. And it's kind of to the point where, like, I feel guilty if I have free time. But it's okay to have free time, you know. And I even felt guilty, like, letting myself wake up, like, on my own time instead of waking up at like 7, you know. But I only let myself wake up on my own during the weekends or when I don't have class, because every other time, like I used to do this when I had class, I would let myself wake up on my own. Don't recommend. Get up early, get to business. All right, get to business. Is real life broken, and I'm not even getting my iPad until the summer, because the semester's almost over and I still have my refund. It's supposed to be like almost 3k. I know, how much is it? It's like 22 something. I still don't have it. Hopefully it'll come by April 8th. If not, financial aid, I'm coming for you. Y'all got me on the website, but y'all don't want to process my loan money though. Sorry. Where are my pencils? Like, do I not have any? Y'all, I promise you, I feel like it's every single like school. You get pencils, pens, highlighters, and then when you're almost done, like nothing exists. Like nothing. But and I set my timer off for 45 minutes on my washer. Because every time I put 40 minutes, it still says 5 minutes low. So I'm going to just put 45. Hopefully my stuff doesn't get stolen, guys. And I also, a good habit, washer, like, the towels you use to, like, clean or, like, wash your body with. I mean, wash your body with, dry your body with. Wash them once a week. Wash them once a week, please. I wash my bed sheets every other week. So I washed them last week. I'm going to wash them next week. That's just kind of like my cycle of things. Because, you know, people be like, oh, you don't wash your sheets, you're nasty. I wash my sheets. But yeah, that was really, today's been such a good day. Even though I haven't really done anything, like, it's Easter, like, life is good, y'all. And I feel like my kind of, like, life motto is, like, YOLO, but, like, YOLO, you know, not, like, crazy, well, crazy YOLO as in, like, I've jumped off cliffs before. Like, you know, live your life stress-free. Like, if you know you're working hard, it's going to come to you. If you know you're working hard, you're being consistent, you're doing everything that you need to do, it's going to come to you. Don't stress about it. Don't stress about, you know what I mean? Like, just live your life. Live your life, please, y'all. This is like a common thing people say about STEM majors, but they're always like, they look so rough. Like when you see them, they look so rough. Y'all know why. This is hard. STEM is hard, especially like the pre-vet, pre-dental, pre-medicine. Like, this is not easy. Hello. But yeah, so that's just kind of like my little rant session. Y'all know I talk a lot. Like, I say this like almost every video. I'm a yapper, big yapper. I can talk somebody's ear off, like, but I can also have good, genuine conversations. Hold on, let me move, y'all. I want y'all to be able to see like my setup. How about I go like this? That's better. Y'all, by the time my computer loaded, it's time for me to go get my laundry. I mean, put it in the dryer. That's how long it took. So I'm gonna go throw my trash away. I have two things. Hold on. Hey, I have one thing in the trash. Throw it away. Put my clothes in the dryer. Come back. Then I'm starting to waste up. Cause it's literally not even still loaded up. Like, I'm waiting for it still. I just took my trash out. And I'm about to put my stuff in the... Hold on, y'all. I'm about to put my stuff in the dryer. I just made it back to my room, take my trash out. Now I'm gonna get my stuff. So just get some snacks and wash them because it's gonna be a while.
Okay, y'all, so I actually finished my assignments. I know it was quick, but I finished them. Like, they're done. So yeah, and then the last thing to do, I'm about to go get my laundry. So I finished like just in time. My timer goes off in like a minute. Yeah, so I'm gonna go ahead and go get my laundry and fold it up, and that'll be the end of my Sunday reset. I'm so glad that I finished it before like 3, because I don't know, I just like to get it done like early afternoon. Early morning is a stretch, but early afternoon. So yeah, it's currently 12:58. But yeah, so I'm about to go get my laundry from the dryer, y'all. Let me go ahead and pack this stuff up, so when I come back after I fold my clothes, I can get in my bed. Yes. So get this all nice and cuteness. So I'm about to take y'all with me to go get my laundry. Hey y'all, so I just got my laundry. I'm about to just dump it on my bed and fold it real quick. But yeah, it wasn't really a big load or anything, so that's always good. I keep my laundry basket under my bed. I don't know. Okay, so sorry guys. I know this video I haven't had that light on, but y'all, I don't know what it is. I don't like the light. It makes my eyes hurt, especially at night. I don't want no type of lights on, just my LED lights. That's it. That's all. But yeah, so I'm gonna go ahead and fold this. I don't know about y'all, but when I do my Sunday resets, I feel so accomplished when I get done. Like, because that means I can relax. And I feel good about going into the week. Today is Sunday. I don't have class until Wednesday. Yeah, I don't have anything going on. So I'm gonna be chilling till Wednesday, which is great. I think I have a game night for Blue Streak. Yeah, I think that's on Tuesday. So I'm gonna go. But yeah, y'all. So again, grab your snacks. It's gonna be a little time lapse. I'm probably gonna put it in 4x, cause yeah, but Hey y'all, so I just finished everything, y'all. Like, oh my gosh, it feels so great. I finished around like 1:30, but yeah, I finished at like 1:30. I apologize for the length of this video. I know it's like my longest video, but y'all, I had a lot, not a lot, but like, you know, the time adds up. But yeah, so thank you guys for watching this video. Make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see y'all every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday.